Before I watch Danny Phantom, let's punch Riddler Goon first.